to spy on the head of state, the monarch, is an extraordinarily controversial and intrusive act, but Baldwin finally gives the order. The British intelligence service began to spy on the king.
It's an astonishing story because you see the level to which Edward was loathed and mistrusted by the security services and by those who were in the higher echelons of government.
And so began one of the greatest constitutional crises in centuries.